would like to call a meeting to order at 8:14 PM. The purpose of this meeting is personnel. I'll take the roll call now. Mary Ann Saki.
Here.
Allison Downs.
Here.
Tina Wadneals here. Rich Flanagan.
Here.
Pat Gottschewski.
Here.
Kim Borchowski. Is, oh, sorry, also in attendance is Kim Borchowski and Kathy Brandt and Ms. Kim Klein.
Mention the absences.
Do I have to? Oh, yeah, sorry.
I would.
Don Kowalski and Dave Zucher are absent. Okay, I would like to make a motion that the Board of Education recognize Pat Gottschewski as pro temp president and President David Zucher is absent. Is there a second?
I'll second.
I'll call the roll. Downs?
Yes.
Wadneal, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Gottschewski?
Yes.
Kowalski's absent, Dave's absent. Ms. Saki?
Yes.
Okay, motion passes.
Okay, so we have a quorum. Oh, no, we have to do the roll call now for the meeting, correct?
No, we did that now, sign for the pledge.
Now the pledge, okay.
Please stand.
Oh, nice, second.
It's better.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, we have public participation, so welcome to our guest. But no one filled out a sheet, so we have no one that's willing to speak.
Correct.
Okay. Are you public participation, ladies? No?
Okay.
Then the next item on the agenda is to approve the administrator contract. Oh, we have to do this? No, that's not the executive session. I would like to entertain a motion, the Board of Education postpone item four, approve administrator contract for Director of Special Education.
I'll move.
Second.
Would you call the roll, please?
Downs?
Yes.
Wadneal, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Gottschewski?
Yes.
Ms. Saki?
Yes.
And next, motion passes. Next is item five, approve administrator contract for Grant Writer Communications Director. I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education approve the administrator contract for Grant Writer slash Communications Director Catherine Brandt, effective July 1, 2014 through June 30, 2017.
I'll move.
I'll second.
Any questions, comments, or concerns? Yes, I have questions. So can we now entertain a motion to go into executive session?
Okay.
Okay, and I'll make that motion.
Do you want to go to executive session at 8:17? Maybe I want to read the whole motion.
To go into executive session?
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to make the motion to go into executive session to discuss the appointment, employment, compensation, discipline, performance, or dismissal of specific employees of the public body, including hearing testimony on a complaint lodged against an employee of the public body or against legal counsel for the public body to determine its validity.
I'll second.
Would you call the roll, please?
Downs?
Yes.
Wadneal, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Gottschewski?
Yes.
Ms. Saki?
Yeah.
Okay, motion passes.
Right?
Okay.
Okay.
I don't have to.
Yeah, I think I have to make a motion to.
All right, so I'd like to entertain a motion that we reconvene open session at 9:03 PM.
I move.
I'll second.
Call the roll, please.
Okay, Downs?
Yes.
Wadneal, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Gottschewski?
Yes.
Kowalski?
Absent.
I'm sorry, absent, Zucher is absent. Ms. Saki?
Yes.
Have you recorded?
I already did.
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, and we are back to item five, approve administrator contract for Grant Writer slash Communications Director. I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education approve the administrator contract for Grant Writer Communications Director Catherine Brandt, effective July 1, 2014 through June 30, 2017.
It's already open, so, and we did discussion, so I just have to call the roll.
Okay.
Hey, Dowd?
Yes.
Delario, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Gottschewski?
Yes.
And Bezeki?
Yes.
Motion passes.
Congratulations. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much, everybody. I've been a teacher or an educator here in the district. I started at Lincoln in 2001, so this will be 13 years.
Wow.
And I'm really happy to be here and worked alongside some great teachers who are now administrators. And I really, I really love it here.
Good.
And I'm very committed to being here.
Well, thank you for staying.
Good.
It seems we had a big exodus, but thank you for staying. And hopefully it'll be better.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right.
I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education adjourn the June 23rd, 2014 special meeting of the Board of Education at 9:05 p.m.
I'll move.
Second? Call the roll, please.
Bezeki, or Dowd, sorry.
Yes.
Delario, yes. Flanagan?
Yes.
Gottschewski?
Yes.
Bezeki?
Yes.
Motion passes.
Okay.
You're a jerk.